King Callum, he's a hero. So nonsense was on my mind, as it often is nowadays. Yeah, it's a bloody sexuality. I'm not bloody ashamed of it.